Now we have stacks. How to implement a stack? What is a stack? Stack is we remove and add from the top, one-ended structure. Stack is one-ended structure, right? So we use these program variables, these functions, all are stacked. Okay, all are stacked in the heap memory. Okay, heap and stack, there are two. In heap memory, there are variables, functions, objects are on the heap, and we have stack. Stack has these variables, integer, data, links, these functions. So compiler performs the stack operations to check the compilation errors, the data, temporary data saving, and all that, right? Using the operating system functions. Okay. So we have two functions in the stack. One is push and other is pop. So we have void push function. Push data onto the stack. Push data. In the push data, we have node and n1. Pointer to n1. We will pass the address, right? Okay. Now we have node temp. Pointer to temp. Then we have okay, we have to not append, we have to push the data. So we have temp is equal to new node, okay, and temp data part is data part is equal to, this is data part, right? Data part, we will input the data, right? Number, this is number, number, and we have temp link part is equal to n1, okay, and we have n1, pointer to n1 should be temp. Okay, we should assign this. This is push function. Okay, now we display void display, void display. In the display we have node, pointer to n1, node 1, okay, and we have while loop, simple while loop, right? We have if n1 is not equal to null, until n1 is not equal to null, then we have cout, cout new line, and we have n1 dot data. Okay, and we should put the link, n1 is equal to n1 link next node. Okay, this is simple display function. Now we add it. Okay, we push the, we should have a node n1. We should call it top, okay, n1 top, and we have top is in the beginning null. Okay, we push the data and n1, data is 10. We push again and n1 and data is 20. Okay, and the third data is onto the stack is N1 and 30. Okay. So we display it now. Display N1. Let's see. So there is, this is push data, right? Okay, push and data. This is push data. This is display. And this should be N1. This should be N1. This should be N1. And this should be N1. Okay. So this should be not N1, this is top. Okay. So we have used N1 in the list, that is why we are using this, because we push and pop from the top. So top is the variable, right? We have N1 was not declared. Okay. We have top variable. Top, right? We have here top. We pass the address of top and we have top. Okay. Okay, three items top pushed from the top. So 10 is added before. After this 20 and after the 20, 30. So at the top, the items are added at the top. Now what about pop? Pop is very simple. We have to remove the item. Pop means, pop the item means, we have to get the item from the top. Okay. So we have void pop data. And we have pointer to N1. Okay. And we have node pointer to 10. If pointer to N1 is equal to null. Okay. So there is no item. So we should see out no item in the stack. No item in the stack. Okay. And in the else part, we have 10 is equal to pointer to N1, node 1. Okay. And we have okay, pop means we have to, we have here integer data, integer D. Okay, so D is equal to 10, D is equal to 10 data part. The data part of 10 is inside the D. And we have N1 is equal to temp link. Okay. So we pop it and now we free the temp. Okay. And we should return. There is no void. Pop means we will display the integer. Okay, so we will display integer, return D, return D. Now we pop the item. Okay, we use N1 pop data and top. This is data, integer d is equal to data, pop data, and we displayed cout data new line data pop is equal to d. Okay, and we should now use d is equal to pop again n1. Okay, we should use display n1. Let's see display whether it is working or not. Okay, this is node, right? Now we have this. Display was not declared. N1 was not declared in. Okay, again we use this should be top. We pop from the top, and this should be top. Okay, because we are using lists many times. Okay, that is why we use node 1. Okay, again this is top. Okay. So we have data pop 30 and we have 20 and 10. So 30 is popped from the top because in the stack data is inserted, means pushed from the top and removed from the top, pop. So 30 has been removed. So list is 20, 10. If we call pop again, this is again, right? We should copy this and paste. Data pop D. Okay, we should have D is equal to from the top pop the data, and data is n top, whatever is top, whatever the top is. Okay. You see only 10 left. Data pop 30 has been removed, pop, and data pop 20 has been pop, and 10 left. Only in the list 10 left. So this is how we use stack data structure. Okay, this is widely used data structure in compiler interpreters use this, right? Now we have idea of stacks. Q is very simple. We will use Q in the next lecture. Q means we insert from one end, front and rear, from the front, and we remove from the other end. Stack uses same end. Okay, LIFO structure, and we have FIFO structure. We push from the one end and pop from the other end in the queue. So that is called NQ and DQ. We will use that in the next, right?